gonna need some kind of stimulant. Or have Kachari and Suma, or out of everything else.
Hmm. Yeah, over there. Dr. Harin. Ooh, from behind we can talk to him.
Yes, what is it? You're that alien they've been talking about on comms,
aren't you? He's jumpy.
Why are you standing here? Shouldn't you be talking to the commander?
I'm Ryder.
I'm Pathfinder Ryder with the Andromeda Initiative from...
Wonderful. You're from far away. Do they have magical healing where you're from?
Nothing more advanced than what you have.
Then where you're from is useless to me right now. Stand over there.
The commander said the alien wanted health. All we needed. Emergency caches, maybe.
Hmm.
Emergency caches?
We found them in orbit.
This is a war zone. Ked attacks are always a risk. Wounded. There's probably a cache of emergency medical supplies nearby.
Oh.
No substitute for real medical attention, but you'll survive long enough to reach it.
Problem is the caches are empty right now. We're strained and no one's been out there to replenish supplies.
I'll do it.
There's no time to waste. I'll help with whatever you need.
He's very ill.
Supply crates are stacked by the wall over there. Directions to the caches are with them. You have a vehicle?
Yep.
Of course.
Good. Get going.
Bossy, aren't you?
What?
It's a stupid question. What are your duties here? He's obviously a doctor.
Are you the doctor in charge here?
For the moment. My colleague Sella and I usually take turns. She's been on a break. There were too many battles. Too many she couldn't save. It hurt her deeply. Working here can be exhausting. And I don't mean just physically.
Hmm. Tell me about your patients.
The infirmary's full. What happened?
The Ket attacked a civilian transport not far from here. These fighters were dispatched to defend them. We won, but it was close, as you can see.
Why are the Ket attacking civilian ships?
They're capturing Gara for slave labor. We've seen the detention camps. Some are transported elsewhere, and we never see them again. I can't imagine the horrors they're subjected to.
Hmm. Well, I'll leave you be.
I'll let you get back to work.
That would be best.
Hmm. There's a terminal.
A double? Are you? Just do it.
Okay, this is gonna be a long-ish episode because I still want to check out all this stuff. And then we'll either go to the resistance camp or we'll look for the caches, depending on how the caches are. Hmm. For the commander, translated from Shalash. Commander, I'm so sorry. We managed to push the cat back from Tekix, but they knew we were coming. Had traps laid out before we even crested the peak. Arjan didn't make it. He went down, covering our saboteur. Took out nearly a dozen cat before he fell. You'd have been so proud of him. I wanted to let you know before word got back in a less delicate way. I'll tell Escal to hold off on sending the notice. You should be able to break the news to your parents yourself. Commander, I truly am sorry. I know this must be difficult to read, but know that Arjan Do Xeel was a hero today. Unsent draft. I'm sorry. Pavoa, Mother, I hope you and Lavala are well. Little Falay must be a handful by now. Mother, something happened. I sent Arjan on a mission, and he didn't come back. He's not coming back. His officer tells me he fell protecting his squad. This is my fault. He should have had more training. I'm so... Text ended. Alright. Who sent that? The same person here? Ooh, we don't know who that is either. Urgent. Need recruits ASAP. Commander Do Xeel. Well, it's the dead person, right? Yeah, that bird. Yeah, he's dead. We need more recruits for Havarl. The cat haven't reached the ruins, but their attempts on the capital have been bolder. I'm not sure how much longer we can hold out. I know you're stretched thin right now, and I heard about Arjan, so I'm sure this is a difficult time for you. I wouldn't contact you if it weren't urgent. I'll be in the field. Reach me by comm at your earliest convenience. Captain Roe? Roe? Xeel. Hail.
If you need patching up, you'll have to wait. A patrol just came through and I need to see to them.
Hmm. You seem short-handed.
You guys seem very understaffed.
Volunteer medics are hard to come by, especially ones who can handle Vold.
Hmm. What can you tell me about your heaters we've been finding around the area?
It's actually warm in here. Those heaters work pretty well.
We don't use them for heat. They generate artificial sun, so we don't go dark.
Hmm. What do you mean, go dark?
Right. I suppose you wouldn't know about that. Our bodies generate energy from sunlight.
Oh.
If we don't get enough, our immune systems weaken and our bioenergy slows. We go dark.
Really? Huh. Some kind of, like, a photosynthesis you have. That's pretty, pretty freaking cool. What can you tell me about Vold?
It can't be easy living in a place like this.
Between the cold and the lack of sun, it's tough to keep morale up. Most of us come from Aya or Haval, so it's a big adjustment. Immunity drops, people get sick. But if the civilians in the settlements can live here without complaint, so can we.
Hmm. Okay.
I'll come back if I need anything.
I'll be here.
Computer console. Wireless connectivity. A console used to control various operations. Okay. And a datapad to control reading of things. Olisk. We sent a shuttle with enough medical supplies to last you through the cycle. Did you ever receive them? Our tracking signal went dark after we left the supplies at the drop point. Please respond and let us know they got to you safely.
Looks like supplies aren't getting through to the Resistance.
Olisk is in charge of requisitions. We should speak with him.
Hmm. I agree. Well, there's a Malizi we can barely see. I don't suppose you're getting energy at this point. Logs of Cat TOC surveillance. I'm not going to say translated from Shalash every time. To Commander Dozio, dead one. From Intelligence Officer Cass. Transcripts, as requested. Start log. Beniska says, Stars, seek, look. I told you I'm not interested in your collect loudly. No, the Ket base. Is this like Times? 1104? Scoot, that's a big ship. Are those... Looks like fighter aircraft. They're bringing in more troops. Bigger guns. That's not good. I'm going to Cass. Keep watching. Log everything. And log. Maisie.
Jarl, have you come back to us?
Briefly.
And these must be the strangers I've heard so much about. You know, if not for Jarl, I might kill you.
This is my friend, Maisie. She helps supply the resistance.
Good thing we brought him.
That must be difficult out here.
Jarl's the brave one.
What can you tell me about Ephra?
How do you feel about Ephra?
Some speak ill of the man, but his plan is bold and the resistance is important. I'll do what I can to help until I can't help anymore.
Okay. Just supply routes here?
How do you get supplies with the Ket everywhere?
The same way we came. There are caves and hidden paths all over the world.
It's hard to fly in, so my children run most items through the caves, little by little.
Children?
Their size makes it hard for the Ket to detect. We all do what we can out here, even children.
It's hard to move this around, guys, as you probably noticed. You have items for sale?
Are you selling anything we could use?
I have almost nothing left. What I do have, we need if we're going to stand any chance against the Ket.
Well, I can sell you things.
Maybe if you clear that Ket station on the South Road, I'd be able to bring in more and spare something for you.
South Road, huh? Alright, keep up the fight.
Good luck, and stay safe.
Just make sure you return Jarl to us.
Make sure you come back to them, Jarl. Medical supplies.
These are the emergency medical supplies the doctor mentioned. We have to get them to the caches. Sam, you saving the location data?
Of course, Pathfinder.
Okay. So it's not that they need the caches here, they need us to bring them from here. How's the container? To the caches. Angaran meditation crystal. 61 of them. Soil reducer. An apparently delicate crystal incorporating Angaran technology to produce an electromagnetic field. The field reacts soothingly with Angaran biology, but has other applications as well. Angaran meditation crystals can be found in areas frequented by the Angara, can also be purchased from certain merchants. We take. Okay, so we're done with this area. What if we jump up here? Is there anything up here? Nope. Oh, what's this? We haven't seen this terminal. Concerning the new visitors. I heard about the new visitors to Aya. Do I have to remind you what happened the last time their kind contacted one of our worlds? Kadara is a cesspool because of them. Beg your pardon. I'm sure you and Ephra are receiving plenty of opinions from both sides. I trust you'll make the right call, Anjik. Aya and Vold can't be overrun by those things, and I don't trust that so-called Pathfinder any more than the rest of them. Well, I don't know who you are, but I don't trust you either, right? Report. Fighter pilot Veshnaran. Veshnaran reporting in. Received some surprising news this week. Apparently the human Pathfinder activated the vault on Eos. The newcomers are now settling on the surface. I don't know how to feel about this, Commander. It troubles me. A visitor from across dark space can access technology close to us for centuries? What does this mean? History tells us what happens when outsiders have more power than us. I apologize if I'm stepping out of line with my comments, simply thinking out loud. I trust your judgment in all things, Commander. Okay, so how far are these things, these caches? We can't even see them from here. Huh. So it looks like we have to speak to Commander Xeel. Isn't that the one who died? Maybe he's related to the other Xeel? Hold on. Now I'm wait. Wrong button. I'm confused now. Let me see. Who's the one who died? Anjin didn't make it. Arjan Xeel. Okay, so either there's another Xeel, or my map just doesn't reflect what I found, because this says meet with Commander Xeel. So that either, yeah, this is another Xeel, or we can't speak with and we're going to find out. So, yeah, interesting. Could be family member, you know. Do you have an option to talk to him? No, I don't see anything. Got Jal. Back through here. So here is where we're supposed to go.
Heard about that doll.
You think it's payback?
Yep.
I don't know. Sure feels like it.
This is odd. 50 minutes. I don't know. I've decided I'm going to either put up a 50-minute episode or two 25-minute episodes. It's kind of lame, isn't it? 25 minutes? Or I could continue. It's like really awkward for some reason for me to record this game. I don't know why. It's just things aren't as easily broken up. I guess I'll go for a little bit longer. And then we'll split it into two. So we'll speak with somebody.
Good to see you again, Commander Xeel.
Yes.
And you, Jarl.
Family member.
This is the alien.
Anjik.
The one you think can help us.
Yes. This is Ryder, of the Andromeda Initiative.
I am Anjik Xeel. Remember the name, because if you betray us, I will kill you myself.
Oh, thanks.
Be assured that what I do to you will make the stars turn their faces and grow dark.
I'm not sure that's possible. But yeah, let's not have that.
Totally understood. Everyone wants the stars to keep shining, right?
We're in agreement, then. If you wish to prove yourself, be an ally in our fight against the Ket.
Sure.
Despite our best efforts, their growing forces remain a threat to our people. Speak to our lookouts, who watch the valley. They'll know where our need is dire. Jarl, watch them. And be careful yourself, my friend.
I always am.
Don't test my patience, alien.
No, I'm just talking to you.
Don't test my patience, alien.
Very repetitive. There's a container over here. More meditation crystals. They have other applications as well. So I'm not sure what we'd do with these besides just sell them. I guess we'll find out.
Squadron Edvaroa, I'm picking up hostiles 2 clicks south of you.
Wish we could scan this equipment. Terminal. Ket surveillance, week 42. Novoa Fev. Surveillance records. 0500, shift change. 0700. Ket leader goes to console, speaks with unknown. 0820, Ket patrol returns, reports nothing unusual. 0910, Kerkin enters camp, quickly dispatched. 1059, Ket comes close to bug location. 1100, Ket leader checks weapon. 1549, Ket leader checks weapon again. If that has any significance on anything. Week 42, Novoa Bav. 0600, group of 5 Ket leave base to deal with a roving wild wraith herd. Wraith herd? 0710, Ket leader makes daily report to unknown superior. 0920, glitch in feed. Unsure what's causing it. 1050, Ket leader checks weapon for 5th time today. They really checked their weapons. Maybe they freeze or something? 1530, feed cuts out for 2 minutes, reported. 1623, Ket leader delivers hour-long speech to underlings. 1700, Ket leave in the direction of Jara. Reported. Possibly incoming attack. Week 42, Novoa Sabe. 0300, Ket leader reports in, immediately checks weapon. 0641, static on feed, cuts out for 7 minutes. 0839, Ket leader dispatches patrol in rover, unsure of destination. 0910, feed gone dark, reported. 1200, feed still down, possible issue with network. Interesting. So we've got that way, which is that where he came from? Yeah, we came from here. I think. Yeah, these are these two who are talking.
Got a message from my little brother this morning. He asked when I'm coming home.
He's young. He doesn't understand yet.
I don't know how to respond. How do you tell a child he might not come back?
Yeah, this is where he came from. That's the scene. Okay. So from here...
I looked over the recruits Ephra sent us.
Oh, nice. Didn't notice
they're younger than I expected, but they have spirit.
Okay, they have spirit. We looked at this one, right? We just came from here. So from here... Oh, there's Olisk. Let me just... pop in here. There's nothing here to see, right? Hail Olisk.
Pathfinder, something I can do for you?
You the requisitions officer? I hear you're having supply issues.
Of course not. I don't know what you've heard, but everything is running fine.
Huh. Not from what I saw.
Your communications say otherwise. You haven't received a shipment in weeks.
Those data pads were encrypted. How did you... I need to keep this news contained. No one knows the shipments have stopped. If word gets around, we'll have a serious morale drop. I need to investigate this quietly.
You have any leads?
Not much. The supplies make it planetside, but never reach the base. The obvious answer is the Ket. Sabotage is their style. We changed our drop point, but no luck. I can't send someone to investigate without word getting around. I guess there's no avoiding it eventually.
Yeah, I have an AI in my head, so yeah, things get decrypted and translated and all kinds of fun stuff. I'll check it out for you.
I can take a look at the drop point. That way no one will panic.
I can't sanction an official search, but I also can't stop you from investigating on your own.
Wink, wink.
The nav point for the last drop location is in my personal console. You seem to be adept at decryption, so I'll let you figure out the rest.
Adept, yeah, more or less. What's up, baby? Climbing?
Apologies, Pathfinder. I'm a little busy at the moment.
Xeel, my friend. Welcome home, brother.
So, oh, we got other levels, that's right. Oh my. We have not been here. These are, structures. Monoliths. We got monolith, monolith, monolith. Okay, so we're gonna have to line up the lights here, I'm assuming, the same way as on Eos. We got scan minerals. Medical caches are here. We're all the way over here. I don't know if we could even do this stuff without dying of frostbite. Scan minerals. Another memory trigger here. So all these memory triggers, that's where our father's been already. Yeah, two of them. Hitting rocks for signs. Collect plant samples. PB Secret Project. Recover the Remtech from the Remnant site on Vold. Medical cache is here. So 1 out of 3. 0 out of 3. Another memory trigger. Another medical cache. Oh, this is a medical cache. And hitting rocks right on top of everything. Don't zoom in anymore. Yeah, I can see them too. The two of them like that. So we got a console here. Supply drop.
Successful, Pathfinder. Updating your nav system with a supply drop point.
Okay. Back to the map. Where is it? Intercepted, reached the drop point. Well, at least it's close, pretty much, right? Cool. Very cool. I'm pretty sure there's nothing up here. There might be a item or something hidden. Oh, there's more stuff up there. There's people and stuff. And Garen peoples. We'll check up here. There's a data pad. Olisk. I took a party to the supply drop point. Report from Scout Destranja. When we got there, everything was gone. Our contact was missing. The snow showed signs of activity. Multiple individuals. The cat, maybe? I'll keep this quiet until you can get it sorted.
They all say the same thing. The Resistance is missing supplies.
Yeah, keeping it quiet. She ran in front of it. Controls various operations. Same as the other one. Can't talk to these guys. Nothing to scan. What's this? Ooh! Iridium! I remember Iridium. Got 64 of that. Ugh. So apparently there's nowhere to go. Oh, I haven't been up here.
Wow. I wonder how it works. Do you think they're adapted remnant tech? You don't win a war without good organization.
From this room, we keep track of our brothers and sisters in the field.
Hmm. I can go in this thing. Cool. I'm the hostile approaching. Here I come. That's cool. I know I have unused research data. I'm not researching right now. Wow. I like the way you relax and put your gun away when I come by. That's very professional of you. Well, once we scan something. Have I not been to this terminal? Yeah, it's just a console for various operations. Oh, look at that. They use the same numerical system we do. What a coincidence. Hi there. Ooh, what's this? It looks very interesting. Now we cannot do anything with it. There's a container. This we can looks like we can go up there. More crystals. Oh, there's nothing up here. Oh wait, there's something back there, isn't there? I didn't see that. Shield capacitors. Boost shields. Sure, why not? I already have it. Okay. Equip? I guess I already have shield capacitors equipped. Yeah, that was sneaky. I didn't see that back there.
Well, everyone looks friendly. Mm-hmm. Let's try to make a good first impression.
It's good to be back. I have friends here.
Wouldn't you say that when we first got to the place?
Extreme cold is detected, Pathfinder.
And I brought the snacks last time.
Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
From higher, do I?
You're so good at guilting me, Zeke.
Hail, Beniska.
Whoa, didn't mean to sneak up on you.
Hey.
Your commander said you could show us the valley.
Zeke, I don't want to talk to it. You talk to it.
It?
Ryder has a name.
I'm not an it.
You named it? How'd you even tell them apart?
What?
Stars, Beniska, just stop talking.
Yeah, we can show you the valley.
What are you looking for?
It wants to help Angara.
I'm here to help your people. Know anyone who needs it?
We've got reports from Hajara about someone trying to rescue a kidnapped family. See those red lights? That's it. If you're here to help, like the commander says, you could start there. Okay. Anything else?
Red lights, huh?
Those red lights. You said that's Hajara?
Yes. Hajara Station. One of the Dar in the valley. It's a small community, mostly scientists. There's people there that might need help, if you haven't checked it out already.
How do people manage to live down there?
Why so surprised? We've adapted to this weather.
Those lights are conspicuous. Don't the Ket attack?
We've adapted to that, too. The Ket want to take us alive, so we fight to the death. It seems to deter them.
Really? They don't seem to want to keep us alive. Alien facility.
What's that alien facility on that mountain over there?
That's the Ket Command Center. We have constant eyes on it.
What's its purpose?
It controls Ket operations on the entire planet. There's always ships coming and going.
I came face to face with the Prefect there. Meanest, motherless Bissan I ever saw.
Even the Ket seemed afraid. We don't have much intel on her, though.
What's a Vassan? I guess we're asking about Remnant tech.
Do you know of any Remnant sites or ruins?
I think so. Actually, I don't know.
Seek, do you ever read the dailies?
No. You'll tell me if I need to know something.
So, where is it?
Tall lights. Over on your right somewhere.
Alright, thanks.
I'll let you get back to your work.
Yeah, you behave. We're watching you.
Oh.
Tempest,
bother watching
me. We're going to need the Nomad. My position.
Deploying forward station. Good luck, Ryder.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station.
I guess that's close enough.
Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system.
Thank you. Don't bother watching us. Keep an eye on that cat over there. Let's take a look at this terminal. Forward station protocol engaged. Preset viability metrics mismatched. Habitat 6 does not match initiative preflight profiles. Advanced predictives are no longer applicable. Parameters require a 97% rework. Habitat 6 Vold. Extreme weather conditions. Outpost deployment not recommended. Okay.
Okay, Sam, what's Vold got for us?
Ket activity appears to be centered around this large central command post. According to Resistance Intelligence, the base coordinates all Ket military efforts on Vold.
And taking it down will cripple their operations.
In theory. However, given the trouble the Angara Resistance has had infiltrating the base, it will not be a simple task. I recommend a more cautious approach that starts with the investigation of smaller Ket installations.
Okay.
Any suggestions on how to get on Ephra's good side?
Resistance dispatches indicate there is someone in Hajara who needs help. We could visit Tekix, a larger and more established Angara Dar that is nearby.
Sounds good. Thanks, Sam.
Pathfinder, Vold's temperature range is fixed well below freezing, with pockets of even more severe conditions. This necessitates the use of the Nomad. I advise against prolonged exposure to the cold.
Got it.
Got it? Don't crash the car.
Our scans have detected remnant monoliths, which suggests the presence of a Vold.
And that means we might be able to melt this ice cube. All right, we've got our work cut out for us. Let's get going.
So if we take down this base, or bases, smaller bases and then base, big one, we'll be able to... I can't even see it really from here. I guess it's... yeah, it's here, behind all this. I'm thinking. Yeah, we rescue the kidnapped people, and then we... you know, defrost this friggin' place. The Angara should be very impressed. At least, they better be. Because it looks like we have our work cut out for us. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And enduring. Grow strong.